where is this time machine fellow? He's running late.
I don't know. I haven't seen him. Seems pretty crazy if you ask me.
He's a genius. Have you seen this machine?
What is this machine?
I don't know, but it looks super smart. He's gotta be a genius.
Hello, gentlemen!
Whoa, where did you come from?
Thank you for coming, yes. It is...
Oh, you put it out of the way, come on, here.
I want to tell you gentlemen something.
Yes?
Something you may have never heard before. Okay. But there is a fourth dimension.
What?
Yes, I tell you, there is a fourth dimension you have heard of. There is... Time is the fourth dimension, gentlemen, and it can be traveled across.
Time?
Time.
Isn't that a paradox?
Exactly.
It's impossible.
False!
There's no way.
I've done it, gentlemen.
Can't be done.
Let me tell you.
Tell us what?
Tell us.
I will tell you the story of how I've traveled through time. Cut the camera.
Gentlemen, this is where our story begins. This is my time machine.
This doesn't look like a time machine.
Yeah, we're no experts or anything, but...
A 97 Dodge Caravan?
Yeah. Emerald green paint job?
Probably about 225.37
miles.
Exactly what I was thinking. Cloth interior.
Extra size cup holders.
Hey, those are nice cup holders. Anyway, gentlemen, please. Please look, a distraction. Yeah, look, there it goes. Whoa. You must have missed it, gentlemen.
What? That's totally legit.
That's legit.
Yes.
This is a time machine.
That's what I said. That's what she said. Now, gentlemen, let me tell you about how this time machine works. We take this flux capacitor. This is the soul of the time machine. It is pure crystal. And when it's charged with electricity, it can bring us through that fourth dimension of time. This is how I get to where I need to go. And that's how I get back home again. Any questions?
Have you tested this time machine of yours?
That's what I'm about to do, this very day.
Let's see.
Well, gentlemen, here we go. I'll take the crystal and insert it right here. Take the key. Here I go! Oh my god. Oh, where am I?
I'm in the future.
Oh my, according to my thing, I'm in the year 8,200,701. Oh, this is not good, but my machine was a success. Oh! Oh, who are you people?
Yeah.
Oh, who are you? Oh, they're friendly. Do you want me to have this? This future, it's so strange, it doesn't make any sense to me. These Eloy people, they're friendly, but they seem so frail and defenseless and uninterested in anything they do. My time machine!
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.